Okay, welcome back to Your Turn to Die. So after a brief interlude, I am blind again and recording, so let's continue. Oh, what? I did that. Oh, are you, is she gonna let me do stuff? No. I wanna look through everyone's info. Yes! Alright. Preferences. I gotta do it. What about everyone else, though? Or can we just upgrade him? What? You're not gonna let us look through anyone else? What? That's bullshit. Oh, so two was disabled with her finger. So I can turn that back on? Yeah, it's not that, it's somewhere else. I bet she's loving this. She's like, what the hell? I mean, yeah, come on. You talked about how impossible it would be for us to just go up there and put our fingers on the thing. Yeah. Wait, what? When we were doing the door, she was staring over here, and now she's staring over there? Probably scared the shit out of her. I don't know. Maybe we don't kill Midori, but we find some other way to go on. So I know where he is actually because of I was exploring around in the other one before the thing cut out. The only thing of interest I found besides Midori, again this, I'm sure I saw this before, but it's been over a year. So that's obviously how we get to the main game. I mean, you'd think that dead could just be all the puppets, but apparently not. Wait, have we all assembled here though? I had everyone here before. Oh! Damn it! This is where he was before. Although in this playthrough I never saw him. He was just standing there and he said that he repaired the forum and we could sign it if we want. And then Sarah was like, no way. And I commented that it was kind of surprising how far her opinion has shifted after the original paper was torn up. I mean, you tried to. Oh, what's that? What? This is a trap. Why are you just giving it to us? Yeah, please, come on. I mean, for one, they heard what we were saying. But I'm wondering, is this a trap for Hidori? Like, is he helping her try to sabotage something? Because I'm not sure I 100% believe, whatever her name is, the little girl again. I already kind of forgot. I thought it was like Hidori, but I don't know. It's too close to Midori that I'm not sure. So what now? Where do we go? Probably here. It's really, really, really suspicious. But we're probably gonna do it. Kanako? Hey, Shin. Yeah, that's too obvious. Please. Tell us everything! Everything, Shin! Give me a bow! Okay. And one of my many theories is that this is part of some kind of experiment. And we're like the test subject to see what we'll do. And that really makes sense with the ending with Shin and Keiji saying, "See, Keiji, this is what happens when, you know, when we betray everyone. It's like all to see what we'll do." It also makes sense with at the end of chapter 2 when we had that scene with like people interviewing us. Like, interrogating us about what happened. Like, they're just kind of finishing up the research on, like, you know, what did the subject think, etc. What do you mean? Is he not human? Oh. Yeah. Yeah, the like serial killers are always, you know, the most loving people. Okay. So he loves studying humans. What happens when you jab a knife into their brain? How do they react then? You said he did this since he was little? Jesus Christ. What? Why is there just a random scissors sticking out of like their stomach? I don't. What's the experiment for that? You mean recover them? Yeah, well, we got the whole thing with his death, too. Oh, that's pretty good. Oh, I remember who Miss Maple is now. I remembered what she looked like, kind of, but I didn't remember where she was. She's in that room with that shows like the boy and the girl holding hands. And she's also probably our final boss, because she kind of spoiled that. Final boss of this floor. Robot upgrade. Okay, so that almost seems like an optional robot upgrade. That's interesting. Especially because it seems like it would just make the fight with Maple easier, but I don't want to make it easier. I kind of want it difficult, so. It just happened to be there? What? Or is that just because of where I clicked? Because what? That's exactly where I clicked. We know where she is. Yeah, maybe they never said. I guess we heard maybe Miss Naples the boss, and then we just happened to see a woman that had syrup all over her. Yeah, pancakes and syrup on her hair. Gee. No, I just kind of like the green one, huh? Okay. Okay, there's also an upgrade somewhere. I don't know which is more fun, finding the upgrade or fighting her without the upgrade. Finding the upgrade sounds kind of boring. Wait, no. Yeah, this is my favorite room. Who's that when we know almost everyone else? Stuck on himself, huh? Is this supposed to be our mom, maybe? Cause this just makes me feel like it's a hint. If they don't have that line, I wouldn't think anything. Cause we did find our mom in the beginning. So I'm not sure it was a reality, but Is that scenery? Looks like a little like Lego man or something. With like maybe like a, I don't know, an eye patch? Like his little mustache, his little tie, his hair. Is that Earth? I get the impression that there's an upgrade to find somewhere, but like I said, I kind of don't even want to do it unless I have to. I think it would be more fun having a difficult battle with the boss than combing all over the area trying to find some random thing. We will put a save in just in case we actually need the upgrade. What? A little bit of an overreaction there. A cute method. Yay! I think it has to be a boy and a girl. Although, wait. Didn't we have that? We had that with one or two of the pairings, so yeah. 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 I mean, those are the most likely pairing. Good luck! Yeah, it's your friends. Oh, you look a lot creepier like that. By prepared, I guess you mean save? Arsenic. Well, that would be offending her, I guess. I don't know what this is, but I don't think this would have her fruity smell. Yeah. Unspeakable. Which way does that mean? No, we just want your card. Can't let her suspect us. Hmm. She's happy about it, yeah. Terrible taste. Let me tear it up. I mean, I'm kind of curious. We'll get there eventually. God, where are you inserting that card, Maple? What? Oh no. I mean, how can you even read that differently? How are you supposed to read that differently? If you take out the last two, this part, fine. When I insert it into the computer, okay, but that's not what you're saying. Okay. Can we borrow the card if we promise not to insert it? Then you win. What? She might come back a second time. It would probably work better, and then maybe try again. I guess you don't have time for that, though. Oh, wow. Okay, so that's how they mean it. I didn't know you had another slot on you. Oh boy. I mean, I feel like if we say don't, we're still going to get another chance. So where if we go for it too soon, it may be the end. Or at least there's a battle. Uh-oh. I was gonna pat you on the back. Traitor for the letter. Oh, now everyone's here? Okay. Oh shit. You think maybe we should have read this before fighting her? Let's read it right in the middle of battle. Feels like you just spoiled what to do then, okay. So we gotta hear her out right now. Encourage her. Well, you only give me one option here. Have fun with her. Dance. Pull the card out while you're dancing. I mean, you gotta pick the fun thing. Okay. Pat her back. I mean, this is what she is currently. That easy? Oh, okay. Alright, so this is where that comes in. Hear her out is what we need to know. No. Definitely this. Dude, we need Encourager. And we did just steal from her. I'm thinking maybe reading it out loud could encourage her. Right now we're supposed to celebrate with her. I think so too. What? That's more the anger response. Alright, I like this one. Maybe. Maybe. It depends on what you're gonna say. Alright, so the wording was encourage, right? Show her kindness. I like giving her the thing then. Yeah, we took the card and the letter. Wow, that's pretty rough. Of course she's gonna be mad at us. Probably more of a sad response. I mean, I guess joking is kind of celebrating with her. Oh wait, no, that's the end. I think it's been a baseball impersonation. What? I don't know if I should get those. Ah, damn. So they mean like lighthearted chatting. Yeah, I also didn't know she was the right person for that. God damn it, Kitaro. Well, that didn't work. I guess. No. Trying. So I'm guessing you don't need to get it all the way. Did they say something about don't reconcile when she's in a bad mood? Otherwise, because I think this will push it up. But I don't know if we can reconcile when she's angry. And we're running out of time. I want to try it. I think. Damn it! I knew that could be my last chance. I just. No, what? Oh, wow. That's because of us fucking up. Holy shit. This could be just like the Alice one too, that because he died, now somebody else isn't gonna die. But this is also the one that comes from failing. Wow. Okay, well, I'm gonna redo that last bit. I'm gonna try to succeed. I think I maybe would have succeeded if I just hit reconcile that last choice. But, because, yeah, I would prefer this ending to be the successful one. I'm trying to go for a true ending in this one, and then the other one I could fail it and see how that goes. So, alright, till next time.